Hey guys, what's going on? Welcome back to another video. And in this one, I'm gonna talk about my favorite YouTubers for entertainment. First one is Brandon Walsh. Brandon has a very different genre in which he shoots videos as if they were in a reality show. He has changed the format a bit recently, but it is still a very entertaining channel. His friend group is actually very funny and makes you want to be in that group when you watch his videos. Second is Casey Neistat, arguably pretty much the greatest of all time. He used to do phenomenal videos, but recently is uploading very, very scarcely. So although he doesn't upload videos now, he used to upload pretty nice videos back in the day. His way of making videos is very creative because he actually tries to tell a story through his videos. Another one is David Dobrik. Although he was involved in some controversy recently, he literally created a whole new genre for vlogging. His videos are extremely entertaining and funny. Besides, they're short, so you can watch them as quickly as possible and not waste any precious time. Although he took a break recently, I still revisit his old videos and just avail myself of how funny they are. Next up is Greg Doucette. I mean, what can I tell people about Greg? He tells his audience what they need to hear and not what they want to hear. He's a bodybuilder and really provides consistent content pretty much every day about health and fitness. Although some find his voice very annoying, I think that's what actually makes his videos so engaging and funny at the same time. By the way, he screams a lot, so you may want to adjust your headphone volume if you're gonna watch him with headphones. Another one is Logan Paul and his podcast Impulsive. He was such a jerk back in the day, but he grew to be one of the funniest people I know. I constantly listened to his podcast and used to watch his videos when he uploaded consistently. In the podcast, they talk both about lighthearted things and also about deep stuff. So it really makes you want to talk with them and just start a conversation. Next up is Joshua Weissman. This guy is a home cook and actually makes videos that are extremely fun to watch. He mixes cooking with entertainment, so his videos make you both laugh and learn at the same time. He has various different segments like But Better or But Cheaper, and these segments actually make his channel a lot more diverse compared to some of those other cooking channels. He uses too much butter in his recipes though, so if you're in a diet, skip making his recipes. Next is Marques Brownlee, aka MKBHD. Hands down, he provides the best tech content on YouTube. The attention to detail in the cinematography is unparalleled. As a person who is really interested in tech, I can wholeheartedly say that he has this flair that no other tech YouTuber has. Next one is Nelk. Nelk boys upload some pretty age-restricted content, but their videos are actually very entertaining. They do some crazy stuff that makes you sometimes want to join them. And because of the style of their videos, that actually kind of happens and you vicariously watch them and enjoy what they're doing. Now, this one is a big one. Will Tennyson is probably my favorite YouTuber right now. Like Greg, he combines humor with health and fitness and creates this very interesting, funny content. Compared to Greg, he does more of a vlog style video and uploads twice every week. Besides, he makes quite a lot of healthy recipes that I can actually implement myself. So that is an additional plus. I honestly watch his videos without skipping anything because they're so good. Last but not least is Donut Media. This is a recent discovery for me, but is such an entertaining one. They provide car-related content that's funny and informative at the same time. Definitely give them a shot if you're interested in humor, cars, and other motor vehicles. Alright, these were it for this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. And as always, reach out to me with your favorite ones. And I'll see you on the next one. Thanks.